Near the horizon, the moon looks much bigger than when it's high in the sky, but its distance to the Earth is not really changing by that. So how can we explain this? It has to be some sort of lens formed by Earth's atmosphere, right? Actually, the reason is completely different. It may surprise you. For more science videos, subscribe and hit the bell. Look at this picture. You can see a man and a huge lizard. While on this picture, you see a huge man and a small lizard. But actually, they have the exact same size, which you clearly see when we delete the background. The same applies for this picture here. This is the so-called Ponzo illusion. We judge the size of objects differently based on their background. So when something looks farther away than it really is, it appears larger to us. This makes sense in a way, because when we move away from objects, they look smaller, but we can still judge their actual size based on the background. The thing is, we don't perceive the sky as a perfect hemisphere. The sky above us looks much closer to us than the horizon. The moon has the same size regardless of its position on the sky. But on the horizon, the moon looks further away than high in the sky, and therefore our brain makes us believe that the moon must be bigger on the horizon than high in the sky. This is known as the moon illusion. This can be clearly seen when we compare the size of the moon and the clouds. The clouds above us look bigger than the clouds on the horizon because they are closer to us, while the size of the moon stays the same. But compared to the small clouds on the horizon, the moon looks bigger than beside the large clouds above us. Fun fact, the moon is actually a little bit closer to us when it's right above us than on the horizon. Photographers often fool us about the size of the moon by simply zooming on the moon beside a distant object, making the moon look big like a mountain or a building. If you still don't believe in all of this, make a picture of the moon on the horizon and when it's above you. Then compare the pictures. You will see that the size is the same. Check out these videos here for more interesting science. And don't forget to subscribe and leave a like.